Hey guys, I'm just playing some Doom Eternal, and I'm coming at you with another pro tip. So if you have some gas in your chainsaw, and you really hate these tentacles, you can actually just walk up to one, and use it. And it's a one-hit kill, you don't have to worry about getting hit by the tentacle. Pretty cool, huh? Stay tuned for more awesome pro tips.